Hello fellow tankers, bonjour amis tankistes. This video I will present you a short and funny gameplay on the conquest version number 1 of the White Rock Fortress. Obviously here the gameplay is a bit similar to what you have in the Domination version, but let me a bit more detailed in the framework of this conquest version. So, in my general tutorial, I really advise you to control this area to get to A, and in particular to exploit this little passage here in the low ground, which for the green side will allow you either to get to A with very good cover, or even to flank red tanks, which would be already pushing a bit because they have actually capture A and are already pushing at this corner or even here. From the right side, obviously this position is quite interesting because you can eliminate green tanks in this area and actually very safely take A by coming down over there. To control the upper grounds here, the green side can exploit this corner, the red side this corner, and obviously the two sides can exploit this hill where B is in the Domination map, and which is very very often underexploited, in particular in the Domination map. And in particular, this corner here provides an extremely good shooting position and actually quite well covered. So very good shooting position toward this area. Obviously, some tanks should come toward air along this line at this corner for the green side. And you can also have very few tanks exploiting the high grounds, especially from the red side, where this opening here will allow you actually to have a good view on the green tanks and also to flank, to shoot from behind green tanks which would be near A. And obviously that means that in the beginning of the game some green tanks should take this position, even if it's obviously not a very good shooting angle for the green tanks, but really to anticipate that red tanks may come in this area where they will have actually a very good position. So let me start this gameplay where I'm playing my beloved Lorraine 40T, and oops, yes, I play in a squad and I misclick and didn't take my top BR lineup, and I am playing with my 7-6-7-7-0 French lineup in a top BR game. Well, like always, I will try to do my best and definitely try to have a bit of an impact on the battle. So let me mention that obviously you can come to this corner also from the entrance of this that this unfortunate TAT used. Here we are in this lower passage, which is very well covered once you are in the ground, and which really has a very good view on the area behind A. Now I'm charging this TAT view. First shot is not very effective. I'm aiming under the gun and I kill this TATU with my little Lorraine. So let me accelerate. And here I'm really unfortunate. I guess that's karma. It seems that Gajin didn't want me to have a good game with my tier 4 tank. And I lost 3 crews due to this artillery shot, and I had to recruit. So meanwhile, let me just comment at what's happening on the map, you see that actually two red tanks have pushed in this area, and in a second will kill my squad mate here. And unfortunately, the green tanks were a bit slow to occupy this area. You notice, by the way, in the beginning of the game that there was indeed a red tank here, which is was a good idea, although it was not in a very good position. It should have been really more at this corner. That now we have a green tanks coming in this area to essentially help my squad mate to prevent these red tanks to come in this lower ground passage, which again in the domination version or in this conquest map is very important. So I'm shooting at this IPM1 and I kill it, but he, we actually trade and I'm respawning in my IMX 50. Unfortunately, I did not have a very good performance with it, as you will see, so let me accelerate. So I'm going back at this corner, but as you can see, there is a lot of red tanks now attacking on the upper side. Unfortunately, this TATB is occupying the best area and the best position at this corner, and I have to expose myself a bit too much. Unfortunately, with a tank with not a very good reverse. And for me, I died very fast. And now I'm taking my IMX M4. Let me just change my view. Remind you that the replays on the are still completely bugged, and that hopefully my bug report will be addressed quickly. I cannot change my view, so I have to use some players for which you can change the view to actually change my view. So you see that you have a lot of red tanks behind this hill here, but they are not really fighting at the corner that I mentioned here. They are a bit scared, it seems. Now I'm coming with my MXM4. They are 6-7 to flank them. And to have a last critical hit on the Leopard 2A4. So you see, strangely enough, that it's probably easier to fight IBR, top BR tanks with this kind of tanks, then actually tanks in the range 9-3, 9-7. There is a lot of tanks that you can actually pen in the turret ring at this BR. So as you can see, our squad had a good impact on the battle, and despite playing my 6-7-7-0 lineup, I actually did not too bad. Obviously, you have to take this gameplay more like a joke, but still, I hope that the few strategic tips that I gave you in the beginning could be useful for you. So I thank you for watching. See you on the battlefield. À bientôt sur le champ de bataille.